Here's how you can be more confident, even if you're insecure. Pete Davidson, although he is famous, still has insecurity about being skinny. The difference between Pete Davidson and most men, however, take a look at what Peyton Manning said about Pete Davidson's appearance.
I just met this guy, Pete Davidson, backstage before the show. He asked to take a picture with me, and I didn't even realize he was one of the comedians. I told him, "Don't give up, kid. Whatever disease you have, you can beat it."
Most guys would feel upset by being skinny, but that was a funny joke, and he took it on the chin. The next time you're with friends and one of them makes a joke at your expense, rather than getting upset, I want you to do the exact same thing. Laugh like it was the funniest thing you just heard. By doing that, women around you will see that although you have insecurity, you're also able to take a joke, which is what true confidence is.